We're on the final laps of the Silverstone Grand Prix, and Jenson Button leads from a fortunate Felipe Massa in second and Sebastian Vettel in third. Jenson took the lead from his teammate just before the safety car incident, but can he hold on to this without pitting? I think his teammate sitting in ninth could do this. Safety car's coming in, the hunted turns hunter.
Go.
safety car provided the opportunity for some drivers to take advantage of a well-timed pit stop, including Jenson Button's teammate, who was able to come from behind and take the win.